This the Braid soundtrack actually goes with Ori pretty well, surprisingly. Yeah, I mean, it goes with a lot of things, but it goes particularly well with this. Like, if this had been how they had done this soundtrack, it would have been, like, it would have felt perfectly acceptable. Wait, there's no point in saving here. Just go. I'm just gonna drop the cycle. That was gonna be way too close for comfort. Welp. Got through there somehow. My god. This leaf is destined for victory. Wait, do kids not say YOLO anymore? Is that totally passé now? I don't know, I can't keep up with the kids anymore. Don't they say, like, stuff is lit af? Maybe your Twitch bugged out, cheese, who knows? Value safety save. Actually, Snow, I used the save there for timing, not for safety. It's to time the aggressive cycle manip. Haven't heard anyone say YOLO. I guess I haven't either. Wow, Seder, wow. Why does this category have to be specifically 3 HP? I guess it doesn't technically have to. I mean, it's not really a category. All of us who have been running it have been taking 3 just because, like, if the whole point of the category is to be as stupidly difficult as possible, might as well make it 3 HP. It makes it more fun, I think. Like, in the spirit of the category, going 3 seems right. Ooh, that was a little close for comfort. Jesus. Hey, worthless safety saves. Yeah, we're on one life. I was getting too frustrated with the regular attempts, so I decided to mix it up a little bit. Dude, I am 0 for 5 or something like that on Grotto's cycles today. It is not happening. I need to spend some time in practice with it again, apparently. That was such an early jump to take. I'm jumping so early. Stop it, Roos. There we go. It's not even hard. This is an interesting mix. I prefer the reggae part over the drum and bass part, but it's... oh, God. It's definitely not bad. See, Sader, I love reggae. I listen to it all the time. Pendulum is pretty dang good, I'll give you that. Yeah, Pandora has some pretty good stuff on it, as far as reggae is concerned. Yo, the flower dash. Dude, I've just given up on like not dropping the safety saves that I normally put in the run. The muscle memory is way too strong. Get wrecked, boss.
Fight cycle.
Hey, look at that, another useless safety save. Look at that, another useless safety save. Why didn't I door warp? Well, door warp comes at Horu. If you're asking why didn't I ghost door, I have definitely done that in one life before. Feels pretty bad, man. Hello? Is that Shoot Shark? If I did, it would not be the first time I had ghost stored in one life. That's a really dumb way to end your run. Actually, I wonder if I can get hyperspeed this way. Yo, in there! Yep, you had to swim for keys in one life. One life hyperspeed. Who needs to ghost door to go fast? I wish I had my controller plugged in so I could controller swim this next section. You guys ready to see some sick keyboard mouse swimming? Oh boy, this is fun. I think we're in there. That is actually the scariest thing in the world right there. I don't think I got hyperspeed on that. Nope. Yo, what's up, Richard? I don't know about easy peasy. I was like the slowest swimming in the world. KVM swimming honestly isn't that bad. Hydra, I think you're insane. Just FYI. Surprised that worked. Analog keyboard? How does that work? Yeah, Lucy, I've just completely given up on attempting to not drop the safety saves I normally do. It's too much mental energy. I already, like, my route already can afford the energy, because it's what I do normally, so might as well. That's true. You do get HP back from saves now, so it's a good idea. Of course, at this point on 3 HP, most stuff kills you in one hit anyway, so it's not bad news either way. Well, one or two hits, I guess. If it kills you in two hits, the save is worthwhile. Well, that was fine. Literally, actually ended up being fine. Mr. Fane himself gave me a "This is Fane." That's how you know how Fane it is. Wait, I only have 4 energy. I can't do this. I have to go up and get the energy anyway. Moment of truth. That was weird. Leave me alone, frog. One HP, no problem. Why not just one life, not one life all skills? Just to make you actually do the whole route. If it was just one life, you would do like a lot less of the game and it would be not as interesting, I don't think. Fuck, I have to go get the keys. I need one more, right? Or do I need two more? Okay. Yo, what's up, Illusion? V McHeidi G. I love it. Oh shit, I accidentally canceled my bash glide. Well, I want you guys all to know I absolutely wanted to go for the rocket jump there, but I lost my momentum and I don't think it would have worked. You guys all know I would have gone for it if I could. Remembering whether you're supposed to press right mouse or E on a save pad is actually the hardest thing to do in the world. I'm getting attached to this run, guys. Oh shit, you actually have to like pull this open when you come out, don't you? Faster go. Yeah, I think Glaze Teleport is probably the right way to go. Yeah, what the heck is this song? Oh shit, I don't think I can go for the cycle on the rocket jump anymore. I'm not sure exactly where it starts, but I think it would have been too late. Wait, I want to go this way. What in the world is this song? Oh my god. This is quite something, Sator. Oh my god, this song is so lewd. Holy shit. I know what question is on all of you guys' mind right now. Is he gonna do it? You're goddamn right. Is that a 3624, I think? Did, okay, I was wondering if Elo actually finished or not, because I know I've seen him get close and not actually finish a run. So I want to give some shout-outs to Sader. My quote-unquote one life, 3 HP, all skills PB finishes with this fucking song. So anytime anybody wants to watch this, if I ever go back and watch this again, we get to listen to a song about the fucking glory hole at the end. Elo finished with a 34. All right, not bad. Not bad at all. All right, I'll take second place, though. Thanks for the GGs, guys. I like how I can't actually finish a run normally, but I can finish a one-life run, apparently. He hasn't? Oh, world recce! Let's go! So in case you guys wanted to know, what's world recce? That's it right there. Oh, goodness. Yeah, I thought Elo had finished a run. Alright. We're not topping that. I think I'm going to host somebody and be done for today. Oh, Elo's streaming. Okay, guys, I'm gonna host Elo. Everybody pop in and go 36-24 one life. Everybody just spam that in Elo's chat. Maybe it'll convince him to do one life and get the world record. Alright, see you guys later. I'll be on tomorrow.